Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
As soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago, our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
Granted.
That's where the Orks breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Workers should seek treatment in Sector 46. On the high ground. Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area. Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
that jump pack, Captain. That rock delivered the Orks right into the gun fortress. Fortress is swarming with orcs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Base Marine Recon. Access to experimental vengeance launcher. Run.
A vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun's shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguard. Remember that we honor the
below.
Access restricted to upper decks.
About to run short of ammunition.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
Feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sidonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift. secondary lift.
Leandros, get the shell into that loader.
Gun
I will
firing.
Cover you.
Firing. One.
Agreed. Find an exit.
Guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work has been good.
Say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans.
That thing is a battering ram.
Space Marines! Now to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough. Sedonas, time to impact.
These trains have point defense turrets. They'll be a heavy weapon.
Forward.
Yeah.